you guys over here in the main area. I do a little spotting, see what's happening. On my way out, I'll see about doing a follow-up on this possible silhouette. Sounded like a damn vocal down that way. Man, my battery is going dead fast. Alright, I'm gonna walk up that way and see what I find. Missed it with the camera, but I just heard what sounded like a knock. I'm gonna spot into here. See what I can see. Pretty damn chilly out here, I'll tell you that. Something moving off to my left. I want to keep with what I'm doing here, spotting. There's a vocal again. from what, I don't know. It's just hard saying. And it's just downright cold, guys. It really is. I'm literally standing right next to the triangle. Batteries on its last bar. I think the last time I charged it up was like 3 weeks ago, and I really haven't used it. Man, if I was a Squatch, I think it's too cold to be out here doing anything. Hate to disappoint, guys, but this is going to be a shorter video. It's just cold, man. See, there's still some snow on the ground. I'm gonna start walking my way up out of here. It's just too darn cold. Keep hearing whooping noises or something from over there. Goes again. That's a dog. Or a dog mimic, who knows. out of this place, man. It's too cold. Too darn cold for me. I'm not dressed for it. Save a little juice to try to see if I can spot a silhouette or what could have been. You know what I'm saying? It's got a whiff of a bad odor, y'all. Right up through here. I just heard a thud. Probably my cue to go, huh? I don't like thuds. Just keep the camera pointing that direction. Catching an odor from somewhere. Probably one right in here somewhere watching. Don't care for thuds though. That usually kind of means back off. I think these guys are real hard up back here because the last time I was back here, the coon was still there.